Hello there! My name is Ella Bellaboo, and today we're going to be looking at how to make curved staircases in The Sims 4. And yes, they are functional, and they're not CC. So, we are going to be starting this off with entering in the move objects on sheet. So you basically open the sheet window, and then you write in bb.moveObjectsOn, because we will be intersecting furniture here to create this staircase. I'm gonna start off here with placing this round red carpet, and then I'm going to pick up a TV bench and placing that as a fake step for the staircase. So the staircase will be going underneath this. So here you can see me placing the staircase, and I'm now shaping it into a U shape. And then I'll place the rug so that it can be a good guide on the round shape. And then I'm starting to place the stairs. Here you can see me placing the fixed steps and slowly turning them around to smooth out the curve. This will indeed not cause any problems with your Sims walking up these stairs. Your Sims will indeed clip through the fake stairs in the corners, because they will still be walking in the same shape as the staircase underneath these. So there is that problem, but personally I think it looks fine. So yeah. And these benches or tables, TV benches, whatever they're called, they are base game, but there are many objects that can be used for this also. You basically just have to try and see which work and which doesn't. This TV bench will need to be placed down into the ground to hide links on the table, which I'll be doing further on in the video. If you choose, for example, the rock slab or concrete slab, or I don't know what it's called necessarily, but it's from Spa Day, I think it's bench. Anyway, if you use that, you will probably not need to lower it or anything, because that is flush against the ground and doesn't have any links. So that will probably not need you placing anything to do that, not using towel. And as you can see there in a moment, there is one problem with this, and that is that the fake steps will be poking through to the wall on the other side. I think I in the end hid this because with planter boxes. Right now I'm hiding it with just flowers and stuff. But I will later on hide it with flower boxes, because those flowers are not base game and I wanted the build to be base game. So that it's accessible for as many people as possible. So yeah, this video is just me placing stairs. Here you can see me lowering the steps into the ground and also, averaging out the different heights so that the height increases exceptionally over steps, so that it looks like a staircase. I will later on be putting on a fake railing to this. You can see it. I think I will first here place edge of... yeah, with these columns and like try to do it that way. I think in the end I end up doing it differently with like... with... yeah, it's in this video, yeah. With a... I think a bathroom locker or... yeah. To hide like the edge of the TV table, and then I will use another TV table to create the edge of the railing, and that will be placed with tulle, like mainly, and that is done through me taking these TV benches or whatever it is. It will show up further on. And I can correct myself if they're not TV benches. And basically tilt them with the help of the tool mod and placing them. So as you can see me here now, I am doing the upper curve of this curved staircase. I think the upper curve is technically not as good as the lower curve. Probably because yeah, it will get better, but it's not as good. The lower curve got a lot smoother, and that is basically down to how good you do it. I didn't do it as good on the upper curve as the lower curve in this case. So, yeah. Yeah, I'm going to wait until we get to the railing, for, yeah, and how you place, and these stairs are, like I said, fully functional stairs, and I will be uploading this build that these stairs are in to the gallery, or technically, it's already up when you're watching this, but you know. And I will also be uploading these staircases as a room so that you can place this without needing tool or without needing to fiddle around with stairs to make a curved staircase. You can basically just download the room and place the room. But there's one thing. These stairs, when you place them, are not functional. They are not functional. I am aware of this. What you will need to do is to place a normal staircase and curve it into a U-shape, then spin it so the angle matches with the fake staircase. And basically, and you can do this without move objects on. I don't know why you would turn it off if you have it on, but you can do this without it. And you basically just take the staircase that you have built, and then you slide it in underneath the fake staircase. And it should work. It should be a fully functional curved staircase. And yeah, you can find this staircase at my gallery. I think I just called it Modern Curved Stairs. So, you can find it there. And if you do end up using it, I would really like if you, like, hashtag LABLABOO or hashtag curved stairs or whatever, one or the two, so that I can see what you use, how you use the stairs, because certainly I am interested, because, yeah, I want to see creative builds and stuff like that, and I have only just scratched the surface of what you can do with this idea. So I am very much up to seeing people work like off this idea, or making their own curved staircases and uploading them the same way that I did. I want to see it. Because I am 100% sure that someone out there can do this better than I can. And Yeah. I want to find that person so I can use their staircases. No, but clearly this is wonderful. Julian, I'm so happy that it's at least currently working, and I'm so hoping that it will still work when the new update comes out. That will come out in, from me recording this, a week or two? I think 1 week and a half at this moment. So I really, really hope that it still works when that update is out. But I don't really see why it wouldn't. They have added the ladders now, and that might be the like only thing that I know of could be risky, because that is technically a staircase. So it wouldn't surprise me if they do that, and they also like revamped the script or whatever for the staircases, and that might make it not functional, but I cannot know this. So as of before Eco Living is released and the update coming with Eco Living, this is indeed functional. I can't say anything more on that. You can see me starting to build the railing, by the way, and I'm trying to find things that I can use for that. I will not end up using those bats in the corner or these wall decorations, but I'm trying many different things, and I leave these in basically to give inspo to people that might want to do this and like might want to make their own staircases. There are many ways to make the railings. I just chose one of them. And yeah, it's the one that was most fitting for this build. Like I said, I will be turning them with tool, and I think I end up using like bench or a two table again or something of the sort. But I'm gonna let me finish here, and I'm gonna let you watch and probably just turn on some music and so on. And yeah, I think that is all I'm gonna say. Here you can see me, by the way, placing said bathroom locker or wardrobe or whatever it is, and starting to make the fake railing for these stairs. But like I said, I'm gonna turn on some music and you can watch me finish this, because I think I've said what I gotta say. So hope you enjoyed, hope you got inspired to build or create, and hope you enjoyed, and don't forget to subscribe, like, and share, and send your love to the world. Bye!